Congratulations. One liar down, $6.5 billion to go. Well, the U.S. Attorney's Office scheduled the transfer hearing. We have 2 days. I told the mayor's office we need to examine James's antecedent behavior, so we're set to meet with his parents and his church group.
How are you doing today, sir?
I'm great.
Good. Could you step out of the line, please?
Are you serious?
Yeah. Any reason you might be anxious this morning, sir?
Only that I'll miss my flight.
I need you to open your briefcase for me.
You know what? I'm going to check it. It's the liquid,
stop.
Right?
Stop. TGB, back up, back up. TGB, open your briefcase. You're going to need to come with us.
Actually, you need to come with us.
When you leaned out of line, I could tell you were jacked up about something.
And that's because I flashed your partial fear expression.
Whatever. But why were you trying to play me?
6 years ago, Dr. Lightman left the deception detection program he founded for the Defense Department. Together, we started a private firm that works with police, corporations, and almost every federal agency. We'd like you to come work for us, Ms. Torres.
Why?
You've made 7 times more arrests than the average TSA agent, and you scored 97% on the TSA deception diagnostic, which Dr. Lightman created.
Have you ever had any specialized deception training?
I've dated a lot of men.
You're one of the naturals. There's an infinitesimal percentage of the population, less than 0.001, that tests nearly perfect without any advanced training. We've already cleared your leaving with the TSA field director. Our office will call you later.
Oh, don't forget your briefcase.
That's your signing bonus.